Good luck winning the NFC East in Luminance football. Winner takes that division up out of this thing. Lucky number 7 on your mark, get set, go. Hope you hit big in Luminance coming up. We've got 3 divisions left in the box break. Three, two, one. Rudy, congratulations, man. Wow. Rudy, you did it, and you just scored the NFC East. I'm going to pop another division in this thing into a race format where you can win them. We'll have that link up in a moment. So we're going to pop the NFC North in a division right now, in a race. Oh, wow. No, I did not see those. Wow. Maybe send a link or something. Sounds cool. I have to look him up. That's what I'll do. I'll look it up real fast. We'll make sure that filler popped up okay. AFC North race. I'll be right back though. I have to grab something. Yeah, so we have different things going on around here. Coming up, Luminance, I think, is our hottest box at the moment. But Chrome will be back up before you know it. We got a few folks who've gotten into the new fresh box of Chrome Baseball. Good luck to you, gentlemen. The next filler race for Luminance is moving along. We got plates and patches filler. I think that might be ready to go. We'll see about some plates and patches. That could be happening next. No, not at this time. Some patches, race action, that is ready to roll. Let's do it. Yeah, the best thing I can do is just say send an email to our service about that. Hey Daniel, what's up, man? So you acquired some points. I think when you go to check out, it'll ask you if you have codes or coupons, and then you can put in maybe some kind of code. I really don't know how that works, but a lot of people are able to use their points and everything real easy. So it must be something that prompts you upon checkout. That's my best guess. Anybody able to help Daniel with that? So this is a race for, yeah, and good luck in anything you decide to get into.